where most of the traffic usually is. Right now it's doing very well at the Bay Bridge. You can see the traffic on Interstate 880 continues to look good. And as you look at the San Mateo Bridge, we're off to a good start. In just a few minutes, we'll kind of do another East Bay roundup to see if anything has popped up. But right now, we're still looking good. 801, let's go back to the headlines.